interrupt this broadcast for breaking all over the city. An emergency evacuation.
Oh, no!
It's even worse than I imagined.
pumpkin of yours.
Hello, my name's Ford. I'm the one who taught Arlene magic all those years ago. One day, Arlene disappeared. Terrible things have been happening in the swamps, and it looks like Arlene's the one to blame. I just can't believe it. You found her diary? I'll try to decipher it. Omino Domino Isipicus. It worked. I removed the magic from the diary. Now we can find out what happened to Arlene.
I've done the calculations. I know where I need to place the beads. The first one is in the old Price Cemetery. When I place the rest, I can start the ritual. Everything's gone wrong. I thought the spell was harmless. The portal's open, but its energy's too strong. Something evil wants to use it to get into our world. I need the whole necklace to close the portal. I don't have enough time to find the beads. I'll have to sacrifice myself to replace the missing parts with my spirit. Goodbye, Bob. I love you.